say that you should protect yourself at all times, but in the National Hockey League, there is no bell. And the lines, when it comes to fighting, are certainly a lot more blurred this past weekend between two of the Nashville Predators, Stefan Rodda, the Dallas Stars' Mike Modano. Now, Stefan Rodda, in defense of his teammate, came after 2-2, and he ran into a straight right hand. Today, the National Hockey League suspended 2-2 five games. Now, here's the play in question. It happened in the third period, following the hit. Tootoo got up, he knew that Robida was coming, and he cranked him. Robida was taken to hospital with a concussion. He is listed as day-to-day.
As Dutch alluded to, when it comes to violence in the game of hockey, the lines get real blurry. In fact, the only thing that polarizes people more than violence in the NHL is the way the NHL deals with